Good morning, all of you. Today I am with my groupmates. We are the students of Karaganda State Medical University. We stand before you to present a PowerPoint presentation on pollution in Kazakhstan. My groupmates are Sadhya Vishnoi, Gagan Vedwal, Upendra Kumar Meena, Gauru Chandulia, and Harsh Bhardwaj. Brief contents. First is introduction, which will be represented by Harsh. Then types of pollutants and source of pollution will be represented by Gaurav Chandolia. Pollution in Kazakhstan will be represented by Gaurav Harsh and then by the me. Impacts of air pollution will be represented by Upendra Kumar Meena and Sadhya Vishnoi. Disease caused by air pollution will be represented by Gagan Vedwal. Control of pollution by Harsh and me. In conclusion by Gagan Vedwal. That's the conclusion.
Air pollution is the one of the serious problems in Kazakhstan. Not in Kazakhstan, in all our world. In all our world, air pollution is the serious problem. This the air pollution affect our environment and human body also. Environment and population of the Kazakhstan and all our world. The problem is raised due to the rapidly increasing of industrialization and coal industries and so many factories present in their cities. In the Great Patriotic War, this is put in the economic level, the lower level of the economic because of the Great Patriotic War in cases. Definition of pollution is the mixture of solid, liquid and gaseous particles that is harmful for our environment is known as pollution.
Types of pollutant, primary pollutant and secondary pollutant. The primary pollutant can be caused by primary sources and secondary sources. The pollutant that are direct result of process is called primary pollutant. A class example of primary pollutant would be sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxide and carbon monoxide which emitted from factories. Secondary pollutant are the one of the caused by the intermingling and reaction of primary pollutant. Smoke created by the interaction of several primary pollutants known to be a secondary pollutant. Source of pollution. Industrial pollution, production of crude oil, natural gas, manufacturing metallurgy, production of material for power, mining activity, transportation and communication, radioactivity, nuclear testing.
Pollution in Kazakhstan. It is a serious problem in Kazakhstan because of the 16,000 newborn baby are natality in this per year because of this air pollution. Air pollution is much harmful than water pollution and any others because air pollution in our body. And the reasons of the air pollution is the industry and the manufacturing sector. Karaganda regions, there are so many heavy industries, coal mines and silver coal mines industries and steel industries. Steel industries in power stations. The 15 entrepreneurs in leadership which are responsible for 27% of pollution in Kazakhstan.
And it is Kazakhstan's largest steel producing industry. It produces about 6 lakh tons of harmful pollutants in the air. Harmful pollutants are the mixture of the tiny molecules which are present in the exhaust of these industries air. Then metallurgy, mining and refining sector. Tavelato region is an industrial center which is responsible for 25% of the air pollution in Kazakhstan, where there is bauxite mining and aluminium production takes place. Some examples, cities where it is located in Aksu, Ekibastu and Pavlodar.
Air pollution is considered perceived as the curse of the modern day. It is the byproduct of industrialization and modernization. In the graph, we will show, represent the gases which are produced in the air pollution. So, if the blue bands represent the emission of gases, harmful gases like CO2, NO2, nitrogen oxide, carbon dioxide and ozone, which are produced by petrol because of the fuel combustion produces is produced by petrol because CNG is more efficient and a good burner than the petrol, then it is perceived as because it does not produce harmful gases such as CO2 and the level is less. And in this right side graph, the red band is shows that the harmful gases produced by the industries, industries such as sulfur dioxide, air pollution because of harmful gases such as nitrogen oxide and leukemia, WBC count increase only to persist infection caused by the infection of respiratory tract, it is infected heavily. Then pneumonia, in pneumonia the bacterial infection, it causes the fluid is filled in the alveolar sac, which causes respiratory malfunctioning. Cardiovascular system because of the smoke and many harmful pollutants which are stuck into our blood vessels and which dilate or constrict our blood vessels and it causes the blood pressure.
Methods of controlling air pollution. There are several methods of controlling air pollution. We can as we have known that air pollution in cities is mainly caused by the vehicles. Nowadays all persons prefer to carry their own vehicles for their transportation purposes. But this is wrong. This gives increase in the air pollution in the cities. Instead of this, we should use the public transport system. It is best system for traveling in the cities. It is traffic free, like we can see in this picture. These are the vehicles which are owned by the local people, and these are the vehicles which are going between the lines. These are faster than the vehicles. These vehicles can be interrupted in the traffic, but these can be the public transport vehicle cannot be interrupted in the traffic. Then use of CNG. As we know that always we use petrol or diesel in our vehicles. Petrol and diesel are the fuels which are in which the small amount of is unburned when the engine is precipitated. As we know in Kazakhstan there are several factories like in Dimatov, ArcelorMittal and many factories which give exhaust air. These exhaust contains tiny particles which are pollutants. We should use the electrostatic precipitators. This is a plant which contains an inlet and outlet. It contains the collecting plates and this is the exhaust. It has the electrode and electrode wire which are maintained at several high temperatures. Once the air exhaust from an industry comes inside it, the electrode wire produces a corona. This corona produces electrons which attach to the tiny dust particles. These tiny dust particles when moved through the collecting plates, these collecting plates carry them and settle them in outside. And outlet we get the clean air. If this is used, it can control about 99% of the air pollutant. But it is not used in many industries. But the flow of air should be very slow, and this is very slow process. So many industries do not prefer it.
Conclusion: the whole world is suffering from air pollution, as the mentioned earlier. Many agreement are also taken place such as Paris Agreement within the United Nations Framework Convention of Climate Change UNFCCC dealing with the greenhouse gases emissions and in adaptations and migrations and finance starting in year 2020. The United Nations Climate Change Conference is our yearly conference held in the framework of the United Nations Framework of Climate Change. They serve as the formal meeting of UNFCCC's party conference of the party COP to access the programs in dealing with the climatic change and beginning in the mid-1990s to negotiate the Kyoto Protocol to establish legally binding obligations of development countries to reduce their greenhouse emissions.